Hi, this is Blue Princess here, and we're going to do another video, but it's a book. So we're going to read Piggy Lee by Kathy East Dubsky and Mark Dubswisk. Sorry if I said it wrong. Piggy Lee. Mom and Dad said, "Supper is ready." Piggy Nicky says, "I want spaghetti." Mom says, "No spaghetti. We have peas and carrots." Piggy Nicky says, "I'd rather eat bees and birds than peas and carrots." Dad says, "We are also having grapes and pears." Sorry if I said pears wrong. I don't know what this fruit is. Piggy Nicky says, "I would rather eat gorillas and bears than grapes and pears." Piggy Nicky says, "Freddy always has spaghetti." Dad says, "Then go eat at Freddy's house." So Piggy Nicky goes to Freddy's house. She goes to the door and rings the bell. "What's for supper?" she said. "It's spaghetti," says Freddy. "Get a plate." Freddy's mom brings the spaghetti. Then she says, "We are also having carrots, grapes, and pears. Pass your plate." "Oh no," Piggy Nicky thinks. "I'd rather eat bees, birds, gorillas and bears, then peas, carrots, grapes and pears." What will she do? "I know," Piggy Nicky takes a plate for peas, a plate for carrots, some grapes, and a little bite of pear. She hides them under her spaghetti.
What?
Soon her plate is clean. Where are the peas, carrots, grapes, and pears? Wow, Piggy Nicky ate them. The next night, Piggy Nicky says, "I will eat anything if I can hide it in spaghetti." Dad says, "Even peas, carrots, grapes, and pears, even ice cream." Piggy Nicky says, "No, I will have my ice cream all by itself." The end. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye, everybody. Bye. We hope you like this video.